This question is from model paper. Ammonia Solvay process is used to manufacture sodium carbonate. During this process, ammonia is recovered by the following reaction: 2NH4ClCaOH2. React and form CaCl2H2O2NH3. As we know that atomic mass of N equals 14, H equals 1. Cl equals 35.5, Ca equals 4O. When 100 grams of ammonium chloride and 150 grams calcium hydroxide are used, then question 1, calculate the mass in kilogram of ammonia produced during chemical reaction. And question 2, calculate the excess mass in gram of one of the reactant left unreacted. First, we must understand what is ammonia Solvay process. The Solvay process, or ammonia soda process, is the major industrial process for the production of sodium carbonate, soda ash, Na2CO3. The ammonia soda process was developed into its modern form by the Belgian chemist Ernest Solvay during the 1860s. Question part 1, calculate the mass in kilogram of ammonia produced during chemical reaction. Ammonium chloride and calcium hydroxide react and gives calcium chloride, water and ammonia equation. 2NH4ClCaOH2 gives CaCl2H2O2NH3. Now arrange data. Mass of ammonium chloride equals 100 grams molar. Mass of ammonium chloride N equals 14, 1 times 435.5. Molar mass of ammonium chloride equals 53.5 gram per mole. Mass of CaOH2 equals 150 grams molar. Mass of CaOH2 equals 40 × 16 × 2 × 1 × 2 molar. Mass of CaOH2 equals 74 gram per mole. First reactant ammonium chloride. Now we have to calculate number of moles of ammonium chloride. Moles of ammonium chloride equals mass in gram divided by molar mass. Moles of ammonium chloride equals 100 divided by 53.5, therefore moles of ammonium chloride is equal to 1.87 moles. Now second reactant, that is calcium hydroxide. Moles of calcium hydroxide equals mass in gram divided by molar mass. Moles of calcium hydroxide equals 150 divided by 74, therefore moles of calcium hydroxide equals 2.03 moles. Now with the help of mole ratio, first ammonium chloride and ammonia, as we know mole ratio, with the help of given equation, 2 moles of NH4Cl equals 2 moles of NH3, therefore 1.87 moles of NH4Cl equals x equals 2. Multiply with 1.87 and divided by 2 equals 1.87 moles of NH3. Now with the help of given equation, 1 mole of CaOH2 equals 2 moles of NH3. 2.03 moles of CaOH2 equals XX equals 2 multiplied by 2.03X equals 4.06 moles of NH3. Since ammonium chloride produces the least amount of NH3, so ammonium chloride is the limiting reactant. We can calculate mass of ammonia produced. Mass of NH3 equals mole multiply B molar mass of NH3. Mass of NH3 equals 1.87 multiply B17. Mass of NH3 equals 31.97 gram. Converting to kilograms, the mass of ammonia produced is mass of NH3 equals 31.97 gram divided by 1000. Mass of NH3 equals 0.03197 kilograms of NH3. Question part 2, calculate the excess mass in gram of one of the reactant left unreacted. Equation 2NH4Cl react with CaOH. 2 and produced CaCl2 plus 2H2O and 2NH3. Now to determine the excess reactant, we need to compare the stoichiometry of the reaction and the amounts of the reactants used. From above mentioned equation, 2 moles of NH4Cl equals 1 mole of CaOH, 2 1.87 moles of NH4Cl equals XX equals 1.87 multiply by 1 and divided by 2, therefore X equals 0.935 moles of CaOH. 2. Used now left amount of calcium hydroxide can be calculated as follows: CaOH 2 left equals 2.03 minus 0.935, therefore 1.095 moles of CaOH 2 left, as we know that mass of CaOH 2 left equals number of moles multiplied by molar mass, therefore mass of CaOH 2 left equals 1.095 multiply 7481.03 gram CaOH 2 left. Hence, the mass of excess CaOH 2 left unreacted is 81.03 grams. Keep learning, thank you. Please like and subscribe my YouTube channel Chemistry Concepts by Samin Mumtaz.